We all know what QAnon is, yeah? I did a show recently. No one in the audience knew what QAnon was. I explained it so well, a bunch of them joined. But just in case, if you don't know QAnon, it's this conspiracy theory. They believe there's like this secret group of rich pedophiles running the world. And I'm like, guys, the Catholic Church is right there. The Boy Scouts are right there. We don't need your pedophile fan fiction.